Do Lunchables contain lead? Recent social media posts have stirred concerns amongst parents about the safety of these popular kids' snacks. Firstly, it's essential to clarify that the current controversy emerged from a lawsuit filed against Kraft Heinz, the company producing Lunchables. The lawsuit alleges that high levels of lead have been found in these products, potentially exposing children to the harmful effects of lead ingestion, which can impact brain development and cause other health issues. Subsequent tests conducted by independent laboratories have entered the conversation, with some findings suggesting that certain Lunchable products might contain lead levels higher than what's considered safe by federal standards. However, it's crucial to understand that these test parameters and the specific products tested have varied, leading to some discrepancies in public reporting. Kraft Heinz has responded, asserting that their products are safe and comply with all federal food safety standards. They stress that they conduct rigorous testing to ensure the safety and quality of their products, including testing for contaminants like lead. To sum up, while there are claims and lawsuits regarding the presence of lead in Lunchables, conclusive evidence and broader consensus among the scientific community are still pending. Consumers are advised to stay informed through reputable sources and await further investigations or official statements regarding the safety of these products.